In my class, even at the college level, one of the things that the students do in SFL 110 is they fill out a paper where they have to double a recipe and half it. And that's math. And it's everyday math. Now, I'm going to show you this because I saw students just show this to junior high kids. They were explaining, if you need to half a recipe, okay, say that four quarters is a dollar, and half of a dollar would be what? Right? 50 cents. And the kids understand that. So you can liken that to fractions. You can liken it to, this is a cup of sugar, but half of the cup of sugar would be that. Does that make sense?
Yeah, I love it.
Okay, and I just thought it was really cool to explain it with money.
Yeah.
Because kids get money. Sometimes they don't get fractions if you're talking just fractions, but if you're trying to explain to them how to half a recipe that calls for a cup, you could pull out four quarters and a dollar bill.
Yeah.
And then you're kind of giving them just another visual.
Yeah.
And likewise, if you're asking them to double it, you would say, okay, what's 2 times $1, $2. Okay, it would be 2 times 1 cup is 2 cups. And so I just thought the money was really a good thing when I saw it recently.
Yeah, that's great. Thanks.
Uh-huh.